up? It's your girl Ro, and if you are tuned to me right now, you are now officially my woe. So go ahead, do me a favor, make sure you give this video a thumbs up, hit that subscribe button, and hit that notification bell too. And if you are new to my channel, I do appreciate you for clicking on my link. And today, y'all, I am doing a quarantine cookout video, so I'm gonna just take y'all with me outside. I'm gonna be cooking on the grill. This is like my third time cooking on the grill since this quarantine stuff started. So yeah, we about to go ahead and enjoy the day, and I'm gonna show y'all the food before and after, and then you know I gotta drink a little something too, so let's get on with this. All right, y'all, we got some sausages I'm about to put on there, some burgers, got some chicken, of course. You know, black people always reusing some ice cream container. It came in handy though. Got them ribs, and my wife is making a five cheese seafood macaroni, so we about to eat good over here. And I'm making salad. That's the before results, so y'all know I'm coming in with them apples.
It's about that time. Oh yeah.
All right, y'all, first go around. What are you
This is the close up and personal, so you know, I got it rocking on the grill. Them ribs gonna be so damn tender because I'm gonna have them cooking the whole time while I'm cooking the other meat. Yes, sir. That was the first batch of meat, y'all, but let me know what y'all been doing during this quarantine time. Comment below. I'm either at work or I'm home enjoying myself, as you can see. You know what I'm saying? When you get a day off to relax, ain't nothing wrong with enjoying a little life. You know what I'm saying? But I'm always at work, so I decided to take this time to make a video and cook out at the same time. So I hope y'all having fun with me. Babe, what the hell is this song? We got turn it up in this mug. It don't, man. Well, yeah, you do like old school music. You right, babe. I ain't gonna bother you. I'm gonna rock with it. Y'all ain't got no choice. We gonna rock with it. When your wife control the music. It's still good music, though. For all my woes, let's turn up. Oh. Y'all know what? I'm about to be 31 next month. Can you believe it? Do I even look like I'm about to be 31, man? Life is crazy, but I'm definitely blessed, though. Straight up. People ain't even making it to see 18, 21 these days. So I'm definitely blessed that my birthday is next month and I will be 31. Time has flown. These things be so good, y'all. Y'all just don't know. Y'all work with me. I ain't got no camera person. I am my own camera person. I work with what I got. There we go. Yes, sir. Chicken still got to cook a little bit longer before I turn it over and get the other side rocking. But yeah, roe is on the grill. And as you can see, I put that cheese on them, burgers. They got a melt. Yes, sir. We checking in with them ribs that I had going. Yes, sir. Ooh. Yes, sir. It's going to be on and popping. All right, y'all. This is the final product of the food. The ribs really like that. Ooh. Yes, sir, I did that. Let's put it to the test, y'all. Ooh, butter knife cut. That's what I'm talking about. Butter knife. All right, y'all, I'm about to wrap this video up. I hope that y'all did enjoy this quarantine cookout video with me. We got lit, we cooked, and I'm about to eat. But before I go, make sure you give this video a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button and hit that notification bell too. Until the next time your girl Ro is out. All right, I had to let y'all know what I ended up eating. Got that cheeseburger with that mayonnaise, mustard, and ketchup. That mac and cheese. That rib. Ooh. Yes, sir. All right, I'm gone for real though.